Your Sunday night begins in the ocean depths with the majesty of the humpback whale.
We will reveal for the first time the true nature of the humpback whale by using the most advanced underwater filming techniques.
8:30, the premiere of Henry Fielding's Tom Jones.
Damn you for a rascal!
When people sing over one another in an ensemble, it's actually part of the drama.
Then Jonathan Miller's Opera Works.
This ritual is central to being Catholic.
And join Geraldine Doob for A Shifting Heart Revisited in the series returns special edition of Compass. That's Sunday night on your ABC.
The Age described it as possibly the best Australian drama of the decade. The Sunday Telegraph called it entirely brilliant, a modern masterpiece. You be the judge when Wildside begins, 8:30 Wednesday.
It's Good News Week.
You love Good News Week, the show.
You wear Good News Week, the t-shirt.
You eat off the Marky Robbins limited edition collector plates.
Oh, that's the connection.
Now you can own Good News Week, the book.
But what a waste of a perfectly good paperweight.
It's jam-packed full of everything that makes Good News Week what it is.
It's Good News Week.
Words, pictures.
Gorgeous ties.
We promise to be good.
It's funny. It's wacky.
It's zippy. It's zooty.
The big mistake was launching it.
The Good News Week book is available at ABC shops,
ABC centres and all disreputable book shops.
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the
current affairs that cares. Frontline, 8 o'clock Friday. Ready.